What's going on?
I'm pretty sure I saw somebody dragging a girl into the washroom over here.
Oh, yeah? Well, maybe if we watch these monitors for a minute. What the hell? Hey, that's the guy I saw taking money from TK.
Oh, no, not him. He's part of Cure.
He's part of Cure? I thought you said you were being set up.
Frank, that guy was a new recruit. I never saw him before this protest.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Of course. TK must have planted this guy in our group to do his dirty work.
Oh, yeah? Well, I'm gonna find out what he knows about this.
Frank, be careful. It looks like he's gone off the deep end.
I've covered wars, you know?
Away from my bike.
Whoa, chill. Okay, sorry. Didn't know it was yours. It's a nice bike, though.
Hey, sorry, buddy. I thought you were one of those crazies. I just can't trust people anymore. I've been dealing with nut bars all day long. These zombies. They're annoying, sure, but they're easy to kill. Well, kind of fun, even. The real threat is the people. An outbreak like this does things to men. The violence, the death, seeing loved ones die. Change. It makes people snap. Just like that. People just like you and me. Just when humanity should be coming together, they turn on each other instead. I've got a daughter to protect. I won't let anything get in my way.
Your daughter? Listen, I can take you both back to the safe house.
Katie needs her Zombrex every 24 hours. Right, baby?
Oh, your daughter.
Do you know what would happen if she didn't get her Zombrex every day? But I would never let that happen. We still have some time, Katie. I'll find some if it kills me.
Hey, look, let's get you and your daughter back to the safe house so that...
Get the hell away from her. Ooh, crap. You're just one of those nut bars. You just want to hurt her to keep her from getting her Zombrex. Nobody messes with my kid. That guy was a few screws short of a workbench. Okay, this place is nuts. I swear I met that guy somewhere before.
Imagination. broadcast choice?
We must annihilate the alien invaders.
Anything out from that guy? Get back to the safe house. I need to know.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
You and I need to talk. That guy, he's part of your group. He pretty much admitted it to my face, and I saw him take money from TK.
That guy, he was new to Cure. We wouldn't do this. But that cutthroat TK might. You have to believe me.
I'll tell you what I believe. TK paid him to destroy his own show. But why? Hey, what was that?
I don't know. It looks like something's going on at the entrance to this maintenance tunnel. I can't quite tell for sure, but it looks like someone is moving equipment or something. Looks pretty organized.
Might be survivors. Might be a lead. I'm gonna find out right now.
Listen, Frank.
What?
Nothing. Just... I know this is a great opportunity for you. There's a lot more at stake.
This is, I'll need evidence.
Unbelievable! It's that fat chump photographer, Frank West, messing up my shit. Let's get out of here. Leave that paparazzi behind.
With you yet!
to, TK?
Just enjoying the land of opportunity, Frankie.
You paid Cure to start the outbreak, didn't you?
No need to dwell on the details when we all come out ahead.
Come out ahead? What the hell? Thousands of people are dead. You're not gonna get away with it.
Oh, come off it, Frank. I brought you back in the public eye. Don't I even get a thank you? Good night.
Are you okay?
Same as ever.
Are you all right?
I've been better.
What's going on?
That bastard TK tried to take me out.
He survived the outbreak?
Yeah, unfortunately. And it looks like he's up to something. It's not over yet.
Frank, you've got to stop that bastard. He killed all those people and he wants us to take the fall.
I'm on it.